competitive Overwatch. They may think that they're super good and, you know, being toxic is cool. But since, but then, you know, the Overwatch team listens to me because of my high levels. And like every report I ever put in, I'll get a notification saying action was taken. It also probably helps that I have a good track record. I haven't been banned by it for anything. Or I've been banned for a few times. Not gonna lie, the sound, the whip thing makes when it hits someone sounds like a volleyball being hit in full force. I love it. Oh my god. Actually, I wish Torbjorn still could give armor. Oh, I just like being Zarya and getting a shit ton of armor right there. It's our DPS. Our Sombra has failed EMPs the past couple matches in a row.
Mother knows best.
Damage boost engaged. Let me get you patched up. Damage and your I could miss some assistance.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh my legs, Jesus Christ. Hello. On a scale of 1 to 10, how is that? Watch my mom be on her. Should we bring some the news for her? Fucks up the latency. Well, this is constantly refreshing.
I've got you, Brigitte.
I'm just the news on app on the phone.
This yet not your problem.
Right now behind? Yes, more people for that. Bonk.
Step rider.
Whenever one needs healing, the alt thing really goes up. I'm a good offer right now. E. No, E.